Hi, I'm Gabriela Miracle from Petrochristi University Indonesia, and also one of the civil analysis and photography 2021 finalists held by Petrochristi University Indonesia. Have you ever heard before a tower that has been constructed using curved wood? Yes, the Urba Tower, which stands on a prominent hillside in the Velo Center, is a striking landmark that visually connects several stations. The 40-meter tall tower, which is located at Urba Baden-Württemberg, Germany, has been uniquely constructed using curved wood components that have been self-shaped.
This shape change is only driven by wood's characteristic shrinking during a decrease of moisture content. The 5 by 1.2-meter spruce wood pile layers, dried in an industry-standard technical drying process. When removed from the drying chamber, the parts are precisely curved. The parts are overlapped and laminated together to lock the geometry in place, forming larger curved cross-laminated timber components to form stable geometry. On the outside, a custom-made protective plating layer made of glue-laminated large wood is installed, which protects the wood from UV radiation and fungi attack. Instead of ripping and turning silver gray when exposed to other weathering, the large wood will take on an even white color over time.
This not only allows for sustainable and innovative production, but it also shows how the self-shaping manufacturing can seamlessly integrate in established industrial wood processing and manufacturing workflows.
Thank you for watching and goodbye.